Good morning! You better show yourself, little egghead. Honey, it's literally so white everywhere.
Well, I don't know how to change the...
Got the eggs! Good morning, guys. Happy Wednesday. Happy day 6 of Vlogmas, which is crazy. I don't know how it's already December 6th. Justice and I got to sleep in this morning because it's both of our off days, so we didn't have to go to the gym before he started work, which is really nice. It was nice to sleep in, especially because I wasn't feeling great last night. Just, I feel like everyone's sick. But I'm about to go on a walk, and I'm about to go call my mom on the walk because she's been out of town, so I haven't been able to talk to her much recently. But I wanted to show you guys my little walking fit. I think it's so cute, and I have my little Hokas on with my favorite Amazon socks because they come up like a little bit higher. And then this one piece, this little jumpsuit thingy, I got for Christmas last year, and Justice's mom gave it to me, and I'm obsessed with it, so I just had to show you guys. This jacket is from Amazon. I love it. And then obviously Lululemon. And then the jumpsuit is Free People, and the bra underneath is Free People. Okay, I just got into this studio and I'm here like an hour and a half early because this is my first time teaching with a mic. So I'm gonna practice with a mic before anyone gets here, make sure my music works and everything like that. But I just wanted to give you guys a little rundown of the studio. I know I showed you guys earlier in one of my videos what the studio looks like, but here is another little view. We love the Yoga 6 wall. We have these TRX bands up because we'll be offering that later. Here is my mat. I'm about to go and get all the weights that I need for my class that I'm teaching. And then here is the lovely mic. No idea how to use it, but I'm about to figure it out. And then I need to find my playlist. Let's see. Probably just gonna have to look it up. Aha, there she is. See all playlists. Why is it not on here? There's the express one. Okay, I'll find that later. But yes, just gonna get set up and practice some of the things that I'm teaching. We just got back from my first sculpt and flow class, and Justice came,
she killed him. Our butts.
I kicked your booty. She was like, "This is gonna be cake. Like, what do I even wear? It's gonna be easy." I killed his little booty.
Little? I don't know about little now.
Yeah, whatever. Stop. They can't even see it. It's too low to the ground. You're too tall.
She killed it, guys. Though. Go take her class. If you live in Dallas and you live near, where do we?
Like Knox, Dallas, fits or, you. Yeah,
Yoga 6
uptown.
Go yeah. Take her class.
That's where I work.
Sculpt and flow.
Sculpt with me. It was really fun. It was kind of scary. There were like a lot of people that showed up.
Like 10 people.
There were 12. I counted 12 people. And like it was the first time with the mic. I was like, can you guys hear me? Should have done that before, but I was so nervous. I was nervous.
Cool.
Thanks, babe. Stop that. Now we're gonna make some dinner. We're making Japanese sweet potatoes. I'm just gonna cube them. And then I think I'm gonna make turkey burgers. Yum. And Sweet Justice has to work some more. When I was peeling the potatoes, it was a fun thing to realize that they're not Japanese sweet potatoes. They're just regular sweet potato fries. So that was kind of a bummer, but here's dinner. And that's Justice putting ketchup on the thing. Yum.